front. One, two.
Thank you. now. We'll be right back. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Smoke.
Good evening, Hilton.
Thank you for coming out. I want to introduce you to the members of the band. First of all, the world-renowned master of the vibes, Mr. Joe Locke. Always know when it's a Saturday night crowd.
On a Friday.
The gentleman in front of me here is none other than Mr. Milton Cardona. Yeah. Are there any critics in the house tonight?
No.
Okay, because I was going to give you all presents, but I guess it's any critics in the house tonight?
Yeah.
You're a critic? I don't know. Just a minute.
Okay. Kind of critic.
Where's that young lady?
Oh. I thought she was a critic. Oh.
Critic?
She ain't so young.
Is it you? You? Who is it? Anybody?
She's the one.
You. Oh, come get your prize, baby. This is what we do with Smoke.
I'll be a critic.
This is what we do with Smoke here. We even got to get some friends about it. Martha, your friend? You see, it pays to be a critic. What would we do without critics? There you go, sweetheart.
Thank you, dear.
Yeah.
You're going to sign it. You're going to sign it later, right?
Sure, of course.
Yeah.
I signed it twice.
You're pretty good.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay. All right.
Thank you.
This wonderful young lady over here on the drums, world-class drummer, the very capable, is Sylvia Cuenca.
Right.
And the guy that holds it all together, we're like birds of a feather, Mr. Leon Dorsey. Well, the male birds, you understand, what they call cocks. Just in case anybody is giving me ideas. Two cocks. And now we're going to proceed by playing another wonderful composition. This one is called Sweet Cherry Pie. And if anybody wants to know the story of the Sweet Cherry Pie, I'd be glad to tell you after the set.
You have a record called Two Flags, please?
My foster friend was.
Thank you.
somewhere in here. I think I brought it. Are you pouring me a sweet cherry pie? Where did you get that one? Yeah. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. Thought you had got this.
One more time.
Sweet apple pie.
Don't beat you.
Do it again.
You're great, Hilton.
One, two. Oh, one, two. Hold it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Hilton Ruiz Quintet, please give it up. Sylvia Cuenca on the drums. Leon Dorsey at the bass. Milton Cardona on percussion. Joe Locke on vibraphone. Mr. Hilton Ruiz on the piano. And thank you so much for coming out. We want to let you know you can take the band home with you. Hilton's record label is here. They got CDs for sale, and I'm sure they'll be happy to sign them for you. And apparently, if you are a critic, you get a poster too. So.
Yeah.
Right. Thank you so much for coming out. I hope to see you again soon.
What can I tell you?
You think he has a penny?
Joe. Welcome to the pleasure. What's your name?
Marco.
Nice to meet you, Marco.
Pleasure, Marco.
He has a pen. Thank you, sir.
You're very welcome.
Got to treat our critics right, you know what I mean?
That's right. We'll never know what we have to say.
That's right.
We got a lot to say.
That's all. Well, I...
like this?
There you go. Just like that. Hey Sylvia, what's going on? How you doing? Alright, what's up? Yeah, he was rocking, man. Good to see you.
Good to see you. This for me, sir. It was fabulous. Absolutely fabulous.
What's your name?
Kathy.
Huh?
Catalina.
What's your name?
Catalina.
Yeah, no, exactly.
I'll get him.
We'll get him later, exactly.
That's it?
Kathy?
Okay.
Catalina.
All right.
Catalina.
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 Hey.
Catalina.
Fabulous. It was great, Hilton.
Thank you, baby.
We're good critics.
Alright.
Thank you, sir.
Patricia?
Thank you.
Okay.
I love critics.
You see, you thought I was welcoming you in? You thought it was a joke, huh?
Oh, no, I know.
Uh-huh. You didn't know who I am?
I know you are.
Okay.
And I know where I saw you last too.
Huh? Just you can put that, that's all. With the cherry pie, right? Wait, you gotta tell us about the cherry pie.
Yeah. It's sweet. It's red. It's juicy. It's wet, it's hot.
Thank you.
Milton. Milton. What's your name like Milton?
Milton.
Sorry, because we're getting older.
How'd you get a name like Hilton? That's true. How did you get a name like Hilton?
I don't know.
Thank you very much.
He got the good one. I got the leftovers.
Thank you very much.
He got the M's. It was the last pack of M's they had in the batch. So they said, well, he got no more M's, so we'll give him an H. Preparation H.
Earlier that day, we drove the cats for a night after the elections. So I would have gotten to see the fruits.
Sí. For him right there, in that poster.
Thank you.
All right. It's all kinds of ways of showing your love. All kinds of ways of showing your love. You can show your love from the front. You can show your love from the back. You can show your love from the side.
Oh, yeah.
Or you can show your love from the other side. You can show your love from your head. You can show your love from your lips. You can show your love from your breasts. You can show your love from your heart. We love you. Wonderful places in the whole world to play music. Place where the atmosphere is nice and quiet, you know, and the decor is tremendous. He's really put a lot of effort into making sure that this can be the very, very best place that possibly can be for you. So, you know, please support Smoke and tell your friends about it. And thank you so much for coming out tonight. But give Big Paul us a hand over there. Big Paul. And the whole crew, everybody that's here, y'all know who you are. Thank you for coming out on Saturday night. This is New York City. This is Smoke. And we're going to be smoking. Okay, so. I don't know, I can't see. Hey, Ray. Is that Ray Barretto? Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. For the one and only, the great Ray Barretto. Ray Barretto, ladies and gentlemen. And one of our premier bassists, the one and only Mr. John Benitez, is in the house tonight. John Benitez. You guys want to come up and play some with us?
Yeah.
All right, we'll play something nice.
Yeah, you got a ballad?
Sure, we got a ballad. Come on up. Set this one up, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoy this. This is a special treat here. Saturday night is Smoke. Gang's all here. How about a hand for Mr. Leon Dorsey, ladies and gentlemen, on the bass. Okay, just we're almost ready, you know, so make sure that your seats fasten up and your tray tables are slow.
Dogalo, papa.
And here we go.
No, that's cool.
I'll bring the band in.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please give it up for Milton Cardona on percussion. Round of applause for Joe Locke on the vibraphone. Joe Locke on the vibe. And please give a warm welcome from Mr. Hilton Ruiz on piano. The Hilton Ruiz Quintet, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
All right.
All right.
The immortal words of Danny Moore. All right.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the phenomenal Joe Locke. Once again, for Mr. Joe Locke. Today's premier vibist. Joe is hot. See?
Can't even hold my mallet.
Works every time. Yeah, fabulous, Joe. Very. I've been watching this man for a long time, and I finally got a chance to play together in a band, and it's a real pleasure. Really mastered the vibes. Give him another big hand. And now, well, it's time for dessert. Guess what we're having for dinner? We're going to have some Puerto Rican food. Yeah. Now, has anybody been to Puerto Rico here?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, did you see? You see how everybody say, yeah, you were there? It's great. It's fantastic. Well, I'm getting ready to go to Puerto Rico with a young lady who happens to be in the house tonight.
Yeah.
And her name is Ayana Del Valle. She's a very, very lovely, talented singer. And she's going to be the next course. So, please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Ayana Del Valle. Big hand of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Somebody say hi.
Really? Where?
I will sign this one, ladies. It's gonna be worth a lot when I die.
Do you like it? I just came last week. Yeah, I was in Jasper.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sylvia Cuenca, sitting over there at the corner. Anybody else see the baby done that show? So you must be from out of town. How about you guys? Where you guys from? Holland. What about that? Amsterdam. One of the greatest cities in the world. All right. Well, Amsterdam.
And I raised it.
Harlem, okay. All right, now somebody said Harlem. Nobody from Korea? How about France? France, you're busy over in France now, right? You only want to help us? Now you got your hands full. Well, don't worry, we'll be over to help you in a minute. Sooner or later, you know we're always doing this for that. Just say the word. All right. Anyway, not everybody's in the mood.
Yeah, we're in the mood.
Yeah, we're in the mood.
Yeah. I'm going to turn it over to the living room.
Ayana,
Vamos a bailar.
Hey.
Vamos a gozar.
quiero hablo more. Rich relations give crust of bread and such, and you can help yourself, but don't you dare take too much.
Greatest movie ever.
It's your birthday.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. Let's give it up for Hilton Ruiz.